Right now, there are 17 million skilled labor jobs in New York State. And as demand for those jobs increases, the number of workers prepared to enter the workforce is actually decreasing. Hudson Valley Community College is stepping up to solve this problem and help our economy grow. Here's the landscape. Baby boomers are retiring in droves. By 2022, 3.4 million skilled trades jobs are projected to be unfilled. By 2024, nearly half of all job openings will be middle skill jobs that require education beyond high school, but not a bachelor's degree. Very soon, the skilled trades industry in New York State will face a severe hiring shortage for mechatronics technicians, plumbers and pipe fitters, welders and welding fabricators, electricians, HVAC technicians, automotive technicians, and more. Hudson Valley wants to ensure that doesn't happen in New York State. Not for the skilled trade industry, for the region, or for the state. The college has a proven track record in workforce training for the skilled trades and more than 65 years of experience, faculty expertise, and industry partnerships. We are proud of our thousands of alumni, graduates who are working in local businesses, bolstering the economy and enriching the community in New York State. And our institution has taken giant steps forward in addressing the skilled trades workforce crisis in advanced manufacturing with the recent construction of the $15 million Gene F. Haas Center for Advanced Manufacturing Skills, which opened in 2019. Now, we're expanding our skilled trades programs. This is ATEC, our vision for the future of skilled trades in the Capital Region. This new, future-focused Applied Technology Education Center will expand our capacity and address the critical skilled labor shortage by training technicians using modern instrumentation and new technologies. We will address the knowledge, skills, and competencies needed for the evolving technical workplace. The new facility will allow us to create new associate degree programs, including welding and fabrication technology, electric and hybrid vehicle, heavy equipment, artificial intelligence and data analytics, and plumbing and pipe fitting technology. In return, Hudson Valley will turn out upwards of 5,000 new skilled techs in the next 10 years. ATEC will allow for an overall yearly enrollment increase of over 200% of all applied technologies programs, while also providing additional training space for in-demand, short-term middle skills training to thousands of members of industry. The facility will also enable the vital expansion of Hudson Valley programs in welding, automotive, mechanical engineering, and more, which are already producing skilled workers who are crucial to the skilled technologies workforce job environment in New York State and pivotal to the success of the state's investment in the offshore wind turbine project. ATEC will be constructed as a net energy zero building, resulting in a zero carbon facility. The facility's design will revolve around sustainability and energy efficiency, forging the path toward the Climate Leadership and Community Protection Act's mandate for carbon-neutral New York State economy by 2050. We want to partner with you to keep New York State's workforce highly trained and skilled. This isn't just an investment in the good of the region's economy, of the people here who need good jobs to buy houses and contribute to their local communities. This is an investment in the future of the industry in our state. It's an investment in us.